God's preferential option for us is freedom. The freedom to be, live into the full possibilities of who we are. And those people who have been most denied that, that's when we, it is by them that we measure freedom. It's no accident, right, that God has entered into history on the side of the oppressed as they move toward freedom.